And the gun goes off at the State B track and field meet here in Laurel. Hello, everybody. I'm Casey Conlon. On the boys' side, we're expecting a race between Huntley Project and Boulder as a challenger, with the Red Devils having set the all-time Class B points record 2 years ago. And early, those chances looked very promising. First event of the day, Huntley Project's Noah Bouchard unleashes this 166-foot, 4-inch javelin throw to win the title. And that is his weakest event. Bouchard was favored to win his four others. But an hour later, disaster in the 110 hurdles trials. Bouchard pulls up right after clearing the fifth hurdle and crumples under the sixth. It looks like a bad hamstring injury. He didn't compete in today's long jump. We'll see about triple jump and high jump tomorrow. One of the boys' track finals today was in the 800. Wolf Point's Xander Ackerman had the best time coming in, and he gets it done down the stretch, crossing in a winning time of 4:31. How about some PRs on the girls' side? Three Forks' Jasmine Murphy beats her long jump PR by 8 inches to win today's title, as the only one over 17 feet. And Towns' Emma Stolte looking like Secretariat coming down the stretch of the 1600. She blows away the field in a new PR of 5:17. As for the team race, Huntley Project's girls look like the ones to beat early. In discus, Tristan Sedgwick throws 128 feet 2 inches on her first attempt of the day, and that stood all the way to the end for a state title.
It's pretty nice to feel all my hard work pay off finally after all of the years. I've been dreaming of this moment since like 7th grade, so it's a pretty intense feeling to finally get it done and to accomplish something so big like this.
We'll focus a lot more on the track tomorrow with finals throughout the day, starting with the 4x1 relays at 10:30. Going into the late afternoon, it could come down to those final 4x4 relay events. Remember, we'll have all of your latest results right here at MontanaSports.com.